Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Yeah, 2021 is about to end and I know some of you had goals of creating Instagram page with number of followers and you have not achieved that. I got you. I have a list of hacks that you're going to follow in order to gain 1,000 organic followers on Instagram in 2021. It's not yet over and you have time to gain those followers. So what are these followers for? These followers are for your personal page, your business page, your theme page, whatever. But I have hacks that are going to work for any Instagram page that you're going to open. And in my next video, I will be posting about some businesses that you may do on Instagram. So make sure that you subscribe and like this video so that you may be among the first people to see my next video. Anyway, the first method that I usually use in Instagram to gain followers is the follow for follow method. I know many people are so skeptical about this process, but I think it is because you never follow the right procedures. Follow for follow does not mean going to a certain page like Kim Kardashian's page and following the people who follow her. But no, that's not how it works. Follow for follow has its own rules. Let's say it's a theme page. You go to another theme page, and so that you may gain active followers, you follow people who recently liked their videos or post. If it's a personal page, look at other page that relates to your content and follow the people who recently liked their video. If it's a business page, let's say it's about skincare, go to another skincare page and follow the people who recently liked their post, and that is how you gain active followers and people are so real and organic. Another thing about follow for follow is that do not follow these people who have like 47 following, 19 following, follow like 20 people. No, follow people who are following other people. And about following, do not follow so many people at the same time, because Instagram is going to notice that there's something skeptical going around your page and they will shadow ban you. It's bad. So follow like 10 people, 10, 15 people, 20, like after, use a random whatever to follow people. Do not follow massively at once because Instagram is going to shadow ban you and it's not good as it sounds. Another thing is that you may create hype group. Hype groups are these pages, not pages, are these groups that people create on Instagram so that you follow each other, comment on each other, like each other's post after posting, so that Instagram will boost your algorithm and show your post to many people. Hype groups are really interesting and you can join them. Another thing about 2021 is that Instagram is really pushing the reels. Yeah, Instagram is pushing reels, so make sure that you shoot at least three reels, you post at least three reels in a day on Instagram. This is because your posts are not going to be shown to new people who are not following you, but the reels are going to be shown to people who are following you, so make sure that you shoot reels so that your, like I said, your content will be pushed to people who are not following. So about the reels, you'll have to create posts that are trending. You'll have to create about the trending things, check out what other big influencers are doing and posts such kind of things that are trending so that Instagram will push it to more people. That's simple. About reels, make sure that they're good quality too. But reels, make sure that you post something that is related to the kind of content that will be pushing or posting, so that you'll attract the kind of audience, that the target audience. Yeah, that's the one. Another thing is the alt text. Alt text usually in there, it's really an additional description of the type of post that you're going to post. Alt text usually help you boost the post to people who are going to search for that kind of post. Let's say I'm going to look for a black model, and yeah, you had written in your article that you were a black model wearing so and so. So after I search for that, your post will appear. So make sure to include alt text in your text. Another thing is about the hashtags. Nowadays, hashtags are not really like they used to be, so make sure that you post at least 10 to 15. Saying that, they're not the way they used to be. People used to post up to 30 hashtags in one post. No, nowadays just post 10 to 15 and do not post hashtags that are having like a million posts. Use hashtags that do not have many posts, like millions of posts. Use these small hashtags, they're really doing well. And use target hashtags. Check out what your post is about and use the relevant hashtags. Another thing is that in the follow for follow process, you're going to use the follow for follow method to attract the faster 1,000 people. So do not follow too many people. Like, make sure you unfollow those who never follow back. One thing about follow for follow that people mostly fail about is that they follow, then they go and unfollow all the people. They follow again, they go and, no, those people are unfollowing. So make sure that you unfollow only those who are not following you. Another thing is that do not create a huge list of following. Let's say you have 600 followers and you have 5,000 following. That is really unattractive. So make sure that you have a balanced followers and following. Yeah, make sure that you have balanced. And another thing, make sure that your profile is attractive. An attractive profile is never too big or too small. Let's say, like, you write what your page is basically about, then you place your website. That's all. You do not have to write like a huge list of many things. Yeah, just write short and brief, be straight to the point. And another thing is that you should always post at least one story every day, so that at least your profile may have that Instagram ring around your profile, so that other people may know that you're active and may follow you back. So after you reach your 1,000 followers, what do you do? Will you continue to follow for follow until you reach 100k or 200k? No. Or 50,000? No, that's not how it happens. Follow for follow is basically for your first 1,000 followers. So what you're going to do is you're going to be posting a lot. If it's a theme page, make sure that you post at least 10 posts in a day. 15, 7, 6, 5 in a day. If it's a personal page, you're going to work harder. At least be posting 2 posts in a day. Find out the time that your audience is usually active. At least in my page, I found out that my followers are usually active around 8 p.m. So just make sure that you find out the time that your followers are active and post at that certain time. Once again, use relevant hashtags, use the alt tags, and everything will be well. Another thing that is happening in 2021 is that after you post your post, just copy and paste in the comment section the hashtags. That will help Instagram push your content into those relevant hashtags, hence attracting new audience. Another thing that you'll have to do now after reaching 1,000 followers is that you'll have to be, like I said, post really high quality post, and so that they may appear in the explore page. Find out what others are doing on your explore page so that you may just incorporate the same method, just mimic them. It's not that hard, so that your post will be put on other people's explore page and they will follow you organically, and you'll not have to use the follow for follow method forever. So make sure that you post at least one story every day and use those methods. I'm sure that everything will work out well for you. So thank you so much for watching. Like I said, we'll be posting businesses that you may start on Instagram. So make sure that you subscribe, like, and comment on this post, and turn on the notification bell so that once I post the video, you will see it among the first people. I hope that you found this information useful. So thank you so much for watching up to this point. I love you so much. Bye.